potion, hold me fast. This magic spell you cast, this is la vie en rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see la vie en rose. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world where roses bloom. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be la vie en rose. And when you speak, angels sing from above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be la vie en rose.
Ryan, do you choose Caitlin to be your wife today and forevermore?
I do. I, Ryan Michael Tucker, choose you, Caitlin Mackenzie Block, to be my wife. I promise to love and cherish you for the rest of my life. I promise to be faithful to you, to be honest with you. I promise to guide you and protect you as Christ does his church. I promise to always be kind, patient, and forgiving. I promise to try to be more flexible. And to accept that it takes you longer to get ready than me. But most of all, I promise to be a true and loyal husband to you. And always stay by your side no matter what. I love you.
Done. Figure this and I can ask your question too. Caitlin, do you choose Ryan to be your husband today and forevermore?
I do.
Go ahead and read your vows.
I, Caitlin Mackenzie Block, choose you, Ryan Michael Tucker, to be my husband. I promise to love and cherish you for the rest of my life. I promise to trust you, to honor you, and to respect you. I promise to put God in the center of every situation and always seek his will for our lives together. I promise to always be patient and always be kind and to persevere through any challenge that we may face. No matter what adventures may be ahead of us, I promise to always be by your side as a loving and faithful wife. I love you.
Well done. Jordan, can we have the rings, please?
This ring has no beginning or end.
This ring has no beginning or end.
It signifies the continuation.
It signifies the continuation.
Of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
12. This ring has no beginning or end.
This ring has no beginning or end.
It signifies the continuation.
It signifies the continuation.
Of my love for you.
Of my love for you.
It's on there.
Signifying Ryan, Caitlin, and Father, Son, and Spirit. Joining forces.
Ooh. Tucker.
And now we thank you for the food we share tonight in celebration of Caitlin and Ryan's first meal together as husband and wife, and would ask for your continuous blessing on their lives in the months and years to follow. In Jesus' name, amen.
Let's raise our glasses as we toast this couple. You may have many anniversaries ahead of you and lots of adventure.
God perfects you, the real you, and he keeps developing all those amazing qualities he created in you. Stay close to him, walk in his ways. We love you both, and we wish you God's biggest blessing.
When you first met, who made the first move? Who is the better driver? Who has been in more car accidents? Who can run a 10K faster? I think we got a race coming.
Who do you love more than anyone else in the world?
Wedding is absolutely phasmatasmic.